No freaking way!
Just me. Oh.
It's our final day here in Wyoming, and we hiked way up to the top of this mountain, just glassing, trying to figure out where a buck is.
Are they?
Well, we just got done glassing, just for the first morning daylight. Didn't really see a whole lot, saw a couple does, but we see a ton of deer way over across, kind of where we've been the last two mornings. So we're gonna hike over there and see if we can't make anything happen. It's the last day in Wyoming, so we still have two buck tags. We have the gun with us today. If we don't think we can make it happen with the bow, we're just gonna pull out the gun and let's make the best of it. Try to get it done.
370.
You got that.
Shoot it.
Yeah. All right. Well.
Yeah, you got it. You want to shoot it?
Yeah, I'll shoot it.
Yeah, dude, he's nice.
That's the one that's eating right now?
It's to the left. To the left of that one. You gonna kill it with the bow? It's a 3 that we bumped the other day. That for over in the cuts. That 3 has a little thingy on its G2.
The one in the bush is laying down?
No, it's standing. Both are standing up. It's to the left by that cedar bush.
If we hiked up around both of us with the rifle and the bow, if it doesn't work with the bow, shoot it with the rifle. Okay. What do you think? Possible?
The one laying down is bigger. Chris, put your glasses on.
Alright, we'll lay on that sagebrush there. You got the bipods too if you want them.
Chris, did you get on it with the other camera?
Just turn it to me.
You have to let him stand up. You got no body.
You'd probably kill him if you put it right there at the white spot on his neck.
Yeah.
322.
The top of the post on the white spot on his neck?
Yeah.
And hit him in the neck?
Even the shoulder.
325.
I don't know.
So just right of that.
Just right of the white on his neck.
Alright, ready?
Yep, fire in the hole. Got him.
Dropped him.
Got him.
Dropped him.
Dude. Tony, good job, man. Way to call it. I love that.
Dude.
Tony, I love that gun, man.
I love you, Tony.
That gun is so killer.
This is literally a repeat of last year.
Repeat of last year. Hunted with the bow for 3 days. And this is our last day. It's, I don't even know what time it is.
11.
11. And we got to roll out to Nebraska to keep hunting bucks. So we just dumped a really nice buck at 320.
22.
322.
Same as last year.
Just right through the shoulders. Literally same situation. It's so crazy. Big thanks. Yeah. Big thanks to Tony. He put us on these. So let's go get him.
Awesome job. That's thanks, awesome. Tony.
He's a good one, too.
Yeah, he's nice, too.
Whew. Nice work, Chris.
That's
an awesome deer,
bond.
Dude. He looks like he's a pig of a body.
That's, well,
great job. Great shot.
Thanks, dude. Must have hit him.
Neck.
Right in the jugular.
Right in the jugular.
Right below the white spot.
Just like Tony said. Said shoot him below the white spot.
Shoot him in the white spot. Awesome. Hopefully we can get one more. If not.
Well, I'm thinking we're gonna get there at dark anyways, no matter what, so we might as well just get there in the morning.
Right.
Yeah, so we better just hunt box.
Get hunt box.
Get the meat taken care of. Hunt box.
Dude, I'm gonna have to like mount this one. It's a stud. No?
Just skull him.
Not archery buck.
You'll shoot bigger.
Freaking
way! Crispy! Crispy! Praise the Lord, dude. Praise the Lord.